tracksuit, a lipstick. Ooh, I made a wish list. I just need a to do the dishes.
Put 20 on my wrist, I'm going crazy. Gunnery princess cuss for my baby. I don't know I can hit a whole baby. I'm really crazy.
And good evening on what is a perfect night for football. The floodlights shining down on the players as we speak. My name is Derek Ray, and sitting next to me here on the commentary gantry is the former Arsenal and West Ham United midfield man, Stuart Robson. And everyone here on tenterhooks, you'd have to say, with good reason. It's the Saints versus football friends.
Well, it's always good to get off to a decent start, and they certainly did that. Another win here, and it will set the tone for the rest of the season. I think they could be a very useful outfit this campaign.
Making high pressing work for them here. Oh, good strike! Making sure it didn't get past him. A bit sloppy in possession. Encouraging this from football friends. So now a corner. Played over. Just wanted to get it out of there. Fantastic work to thwart the danger.
Ah, you clown.
Got it. Still got it.
The high press was very much on. Lucky. He'll take this on.
Hey.
And how about that for a save?
Where's the far post again?
Can he deliver it with accuracy? Nice. Well cleared away.
Oh, no.
Nice.
Moving forward effectively. Cross fired over. And the keeper able to hold on to it.
Ah. I got him, Kendra.
De La Cruz. Pushing forward, football friends, with options available. Options in the centre. It comes to nothing in the end. And there's the delivery. No trouble at all as far as the keeper was concerned. Not fantastic defending. Let's see if it helps the opposition. And he's given his away. West. A creative look about this. Passing it around, looking for the goal that would put them ahead. And routine for the keeper in the end. The cross far too close to him. Room to manoeuvre on the wing. Pulls it back. And a tidy challenge. Farmer. Plenty of players waiting in the middle. And a goal kick is the outcome. And a good looking ball.
Nice.
1-0. They've breached the defense.
Whoa.
Perfect.
Well, here it is again, and the keeper's lost his concentration here. He's totally in the wrong position. He'll be disappointed with that.
I think he's kind of me now.
So back in business, can football friends come up with an appropriate answer?
Yeah, just to go over the guy.
And Phillips has it. De La Cruz. And he did well to cut it out.
Okay. questo non è più.
Farmer.
Negli anni.
And taking it down with the crossbar. Well, can football friends use the corner to get themselves back into the game? That's a nice looking ball. Well, clattered away.
Up right.
Phillips. Alves. Now can they make something happen? And played in. Well, they had a decent reading of that ball in.
Still with you.
Well, the hosts, as you can see, haven't enjoyed the majority of the possession. But when they have won it back in midfield areas, right, their counter-attacking has been excellent. They'll be happy with the way the game's
Let's
going.
Go. Oh, let's go! Let's go, baby!
What the doctor ordered.
Nice.
Things looking very bright for them now with this buffer.
Well, here it is again. And the pace in which they break forward is devastating. It's so hard to defend against. And then what a great finish as well. Good connection with the ball, leaving the keeper with little chance. It's a great goal.
Well, a second goal for them here. About approaching half-time on the home side. Very much in charge here, Stuart. Your thoughts?
Yeah, they're playing really well here. They've controlled the flow of the game. They've won their individual battles. And they've created numerous chances. Their only problem in the second half could be complacency. But I can't see that happening.
Playing with purpose and control. De La Cruz.
Well,
just letting it run over the byline and a corner here. Elects to go short. De La Cruz.
I don't want this feeling.
This attack looks highly promising.
Oh, you see him, you see him. Oh, you missed it, bro.
The wind-up was too long.
You missed it. That last touch was not necessary. He was wide open. He was wide open.
So long.
And with that, the first half draws to a close.
Could have been played earlier.
Yeah, back in the day, they used to do the stroke with the SAPL to the byline, eh? Let's take it to the byline.
Nah, this place and then 3 or 9 seconds.
Yep, I agree.
Thank you. That's the support.
You just took too long, bro.
Niggas just be sucking hater these days. <Call legend.
laughs> And I remember these things are just coming full circle sometimes, eh?
The second half underway on the back of a really terrific first half showing from the Saints. Gambino.
Middle cross.
Let's see about the cross.
No pitch.
That's your ball, Kiko.
Getting in there to intercept.
Slow it down.
Yeah.
And the Saints find themselves in a potentially dangerous position. Not the best challenge. Free kick.
Holy. Far post again, big man.
Nothing.
Nothing. safety.
Well, here it is again, and you have to say, this is a very good volley. The technique is absolutely perfect.
Well, the action underway again, and it's beginning to look like a case of how many for the Saints.
I can't believe we get that over there.
No nonsense clearance.
Nothing that Jesus said.
What?
Well, you've got to save us such moments. He continues his run. They might be onto something. It's opening up for them.
KD.
Tremendous block.
Too much line break.
A dangerous tackle that was needed.
Dr. Werner.
Plenty of space for this football friend's attack. But nothing comes of it. Pointed strongly to win the ball. Opportunity to deliver the cross. A fine reading of the situation. And he couldn't quite get himself back onside, Stuart.
Well, as a player, you need to be able to change your mind. But he wasn't able to, and that's a poor pass.
Extremely sloppy in possession.
Wide.
And into the last 30 minutes now. And looking towards the back post. And behind it goes the concession of a corner here. Who's going to get on the end of it? Well, a disappointing effort, making the keeper's life a bit too easy.
Coming to the right.
It is to be a throw-in.
Okay. Graham.
Black.
Got you.
Arua Barena.
Oh, that was a first-time pass there.
Perfectly positioned to take it away. And can they exploit the space out wide? Closed down straight away.
Oh, get right, wrong side.
And the flag has gone up. Offside. Yeah.
Not bad.
And he's broken free.
No.
Wasted opportunity here. Would have been a decent chance, but offside the verdict. There to win it back.
Woo.
Come on.
Thumps clear.
In ahead of it.
Just 20 minutes remaining now.
Watch the shot.
De La Cruz. And he went into the box. A concession of a corner here.
Like in what situation do I go for the man out or do I close that gap?
Who can he pick out? Well, the keeper won't be complaining about that cross. Poor quality.
And Matthew was
quite.
Okay.
He
was in the right place to intercept.
Sorry, I didn't see the situation, bro.
Yeah, I'll show you tomorrow.
Phillips.
And that's a mystery, indeed.
De La Cruz.
I tried doing
successfully it. Cut out.
Doesn't work. Nice, Jay. Big motherfucker.
He's lost it. It looks promising. Cross fired over.
Matty.
A corner will ensue.
Oh, trust nothing, bro.
Back post is open.
Is that it?
Playing it in, and they deal with the threat this time. Difficult to stop him. Well, just couldn't keep the ball.
Must be a good
and that one. Is going to be a free kick.
Ooh, oh.
Yeah. Big goal.
Oh shit.
Julian.
Oh, fuck, why do you turn, man?
Can they hit on the break? Determined block.
Nice.
Shit.
Block. Off me, bum.
And now the delivery. Well, clattered away. Reinmann.
Owens with the slam.
And making sure nothing untoward happened following the cross.
I said, excuse me, that's right.
Throw in's given.
Drop, drop, drop.
Carlson.
What's that behind me, Kiko?
I got it.
And intercepted it.
Here, bro.
Went sailing over the crossbar. Not a moment he'll want to remember.
Still yours, Matt.
Julian, really good high press.
This guy's so totally got it, bro.
Got you, got
the
you,
referee
got
has instructed the fourth official to put 2 minutes on the board.
That's what
it's
going
to be. Oh, finish it.
What a way. Get a cherry on Virgil Fish.
What a beautiful space pass.
No, it's meant to be the way.
Sure.
Well, he likes to run at them. The referee blows for full time. It ends in a victory for the home team. No complaints from the fans here.
Well, Derek, what a good performance that was. They did most things right.
Pity about the first game.
Okay, I was opening that game, bro.